Hey everyone, in this quick After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create this reactive grid. I've added two spheres, size 100 pixels each. Depending on the distance of the spheres, we want the size of the grid points to change. We add an expression to the size property of the grid point, var sphere equals, and we link to the position property of the magenta sphere to get the position. Semicolon, var d, leg distance, equals, length, and in parentheses position, comma, the variable sphere. This calculates the distance between the two layers based on their positions. We add an ease expression, and in parentheses, d, 0, 500, the distance, its min and max values, then the two new output scale values, 0, 0 in square brackets, comma, 100, 100 in square brackets. When the distance is 0, the scale is 0. When the distance is 500, the scale is 100. Then duplicate the grid points to create the grid.